Welcome, football fans, to this matchup in the Axis Football League. My name is Dave Stevens, along with my partner, Mike Steele.
Dave, as we both walked up to the booth, it's palatable in the air. Not just the players and the coaches, but also the fans, the trainers, heck, the concessions guy gave me extra nachos. Everyone's amped for this game.
Absolutely, Mike. I don't think anyone would be surprised by that. Well, let's get right to the action. Chamber on the run. Second down. He pitches the ball to the runner, and he's tackled up near the line. Up near the 30, that brings up third down. Go. Pitches the ball out to the runner. A fresh set of downs for the offense. Jordan takes the carry. There's a penalty marker on the field. We'll see if the penalty affects the outcome. The away team will accept the penalty.
If the coach hasn't created a culture where penalties are not acceptable, then players won't take that extra effort to avoid making them.
The handoff is taken by number 25. Five defensive backs for the home team. He makes the throw across the first down line.
Frequently, those passes can get tipped at the line. I think the linebacker is asking those guys up front to get a hand up once in a while.
Tosses a pass way down the left side of the field. Good enough for a first down. He flings a pass, and he's forced out up at the 7-yard line. Ninth play of the drive for the away team. Go! Makes the handoff to number 1. Third down. The away team comes out with two backs. Dropping back, finds a target. It's caught for the score.
As a receiver, when you're close to the goal line, your route running becomes even more important because the defender knows you have limited options for where you can run. Excellent job there.
It's good. The away team strikes first today, 7-0.
The first score, especially a touchdown, creates a ton of momentum for your team. This is a pressure drive for the offense. They've got a chance to pull back into the driver's seat with a score on this possession.
Tackled quickly up near the 26-yard line. Second down. The QB makes the pitch. Third down and short. Go. The QB hands it off. That'll bring up fourth down.
That's the right call in that situation. The defense is stacked against the pass and is hoping the offense wants to take a deep shot to try and pick up the first down.
Number 22 catches the punt. Our own Emma Adams has some news for us from the sideline. What can you tell us, Emma?
As you can see, the wind is creating a lot of issues today. A lot of short and overthrown passes, as well as difficult kicking situations. Both of these teams have their work cut out for them out there.
Thanks for that, Emma. Washington drops back. He's stopped up at the 38-yard line. First down. The QB hands it off. Second down. That gets us to third down.
That's a well-executed run to move the chains.
Washington makes the pitch. The first quarter comes to a close. The away team with the lead so far, 7-0. Quarterback to pass. The QB tucks it in and runs. That'll be enough for the first down. Hands it to number, touchdown!
Put 6 on the board for them. The defense seemed ready for it, but the offense just wouldn't be denied.
Montgomery makes the kick. It's good. The away team adds another score. 14-0.
That's a big score for the away team.
Montgomery rockets this one deep. Glover takes the kick. And he's brought down after a return of 20.
The home team needs to execute on this drive if they want to start eating away at that lead they've let the other team build up on them.
Tosses one to the back. He's tackled by number 95. That gets us to second down. He makes the throw past the first down. He's stopped up near the 28-yard line. And that's enough for a first down. Number 6, handing it off. Second down. The quarterback hands it off.
That's a well-executed run to move the chains.
He's hit hard, and he'll be sacked down at the 34-yard line. Go! The quarterback tosses one out. That brings up a crucial third down. Number 6 drops back. Taken down. Fourth down. The punt team makes its way up to the line. He punts it away. The punt lands out of bounds at the 19.
The home team could really use a big play here on defense. Something to spark a comeback.
He makes the pitch. That brings up second down. Go! Chamber on the carry. Drops back into the pocket, sets his feet and throws, and he's stopped by number 33. That'll bring up a fresh set of downs. Washington drops back, tosses a pass near the sideline, and they can't connect. Incomplete. Washington will operate from the gun. The QB tucks it in and runs. He throws one up beyond the first down. He's tackled up near the 30, and that's enough for a first down.
That's a well-executed pass for the first down.
And he won't make it very far before being dragged down by number 33. That brings up second down.
Go!
Washington on the play action. He makes the catch in the end zone for a touchdown.
Generally gets some trash talk going on. You know he's going to let those DBs hear it the whole rest of the game.
Montgomery kicks it up. It's good. The away team adds another score. 21-0.
You give up more points here, and you almost don't want to walk back to the sidelines to hear it from the coaches. So much of football is mental. The offense needs to get a score in this drive to build some confidence if they want any shot of coming back in this game.
Go.
He hands it to the runner, and he's tackled up near the line. That will bring up second down. Lining up on second down. The quarterback hands it off. The away team calls timeout. That brings up third down. Sets his feet and throws out past the first down marker. He can't make the catch. The punt's away. Number 22 takes the punt.
The defense has their backs to the wall here. Look for some aggressive blitz packages and tight coverage.
Throws it. The receiver can't bring it in. Second down for the away team. Washington steps back into the pocket. He's tackled up near the 43. That'll give them a fresh set of downs. Quarterback to pass. Caught by number nothing. That will move the chains. Let's see what they do on first down. The ball falls to the ground. Incomplete. Tight end right for the away team. Washington drops back, and it's caught for a touchdown.
The away team had all cylinders firing on that touchdown.
It's up, and it's good. The away team adds to their score, 28-0.
The away team is really moving out in front of this matchup.
Montgomery sends this one deep. Glover takes the kickoff. Tackled after a return of 16.
It needs to be go time for the offense. They need to stop messing around. Tighten up your chin strap and get ready to drive the ball down the field.
Caught by number 16. That will move the chains.
Nothing puts the defense on their heels like a quick first down. It backs them up and keeps them guessing.
He makes the throw. Incomplete pass. Number 6 dropping back. And they can't connect. Incomplete. He pitches the ball to the runner. The away team will use their second timeout here. That brings up fourth down.
The offense was expecting heavy pass coverage over the top and wisely ran the ball to pick up a few yards.
The return man takes the punt, makes the return up to the 23.
The offense has built up a nice lead and should focus on extending this drive as long as possible to eat up that clock.
Throws the ball. Sanders makes the reception. The away team will take their third and final timeout here. That'll bring up a fresh set of downs. Dropping back. And he's brought down by number 23. That will bring up first down.
Nice route and pass to pick up the first down there.
Quarterback to pass. The away team is going to try for three here. Montgomery kicks it up. And he makes it from 44. That'll wrap things up for the second quarter. The away team out in front, 31-0. Montgomery sends this one into the end zone. Let's take it down to Emma Adams on the sidelines. Emma, what have you heard?
Gentlemen, I had a chance to discuss the first half with the coach for the home team. He said that he's pretty agitated by the way they were performing in the first half. He mentioned a rough week of practice, which is most likely the cause for their poor play today. They'll have to get their minds back into the game if they expect to compete in the second half. He wouldn't even comment on the way the guys were playing. You could tell that he wasn't pleased about their performance in the first half. Definitely a man of few words at the moment. Guys, back to you.
Thanks, Emma. First and 10. The running back on the run. Second down. The away team comes out with five DBs. He makes the throw off to the right flat. He's brought down by number 26. That gets us to third down. Makes the throw near the middle of the field. That will move the chains. First down. Airs one out, and he misses his mark. Second down for the home team. He steps back to pass. Sends a pass. He can't make the catch. Let's see what the call is on third down. Drops back into the pocket. And they can't connect. Incomplete. Out comes the punt team. McDonald punts it away. The return man catches the punt.
The away team should focus on time of possession here. Keep the ball away from the other team. Drag this game out.
That brings up second down. Second down. Chamber takes the handoff. First down. First down. He tosses one past the first down. The pass falls harmlessly to the ground. Fifth play of the drive. He makes the handoff. Stopped before he could break loose. Fourth down.
A conservative run call on third and long. You don't want to unnecessarily take any risks there and end up in a situation that's difficult to recover from.
Number 22 takes the punt.
It needs to be go time for the offense. They need to stop messing around. Tighten up your chin strap and get ready to drive the ball down the field.
Go! Makes the toss to number 2. That will bring up second down. Number 2 on the carry. Tackled near the line. Third down and short. Number 6 with the taunt. Fourth down.
Sometimes it's a good strategy to play the field position game. Get yards when you can and hope for a good stop on defense so you can give it another go closer to the end zone.
Number 22 catches the punt.
The home team could really use a big play here on defense, something to spark a comeback.
Hike.
Makes the throw. And he's taken down by number 56. That gets us to second down. He drops back. He is sacked in the backfield by number 96. Third down. The pitch is taken by number 89. That'll bring up fourth down.
The offense was expecting heavy pass coverage over the top and wisely ran the ball to pick up a few yards.
Number 22 takes the kick.
The home team has dug themselves into quite a hole here. They've got a chance to regain some of that on this drive.
Second down.
Hike.
The QB on the play action. Snagged out of the air by number 85. That will move the chains.
That's a well-run route and a precision pass for the first down.
Pitching it off to number 2. And he's tackled up near the line by number 3. That will bring up second down. That marks the end of the third quarter. The away team with the lead so far, 31-0. Steps into the pocket. He hurls one. Stop. That will bring up first down. Drops back into the pocket. The home team will fake the handoff and look to pass. Incomplete pass. Makes the toss to number 2. He scores!
Great execution by several key players to get that touchdown.
Here's the kick. It's good. The home team recovered some ground with that score. 31-7.
The home team got the ball rolling with that score. Now they need a big stop and another score to keep the momentum going.
Takes the kick. Dodging the defender, and he's brought down after a return of 19.
The offense needs to just play it safe here and focus on keeping the ball in their possession as long as possible.
Heaves a pass deep down the field. Incomplete pass.
Go!
The handoff is taken by number 25. Finally brought down at the 41-yard line. That'll bring up a fresh set of downs. He steps back to pass. Tosses a pass over to the right side. And they can't connect. Incomplete. steps into the pocket. He sets up and throws. Brought down. That gets us to third down. Steps into the pocket. Hurls a pass way downfield along the sideline. He can't bring it in. Washington steps back into the pocket. That'll give them a fresh set of downs.
Converting on fourth down is a huge deal. Not only is it like a free possession, but you get to carry all the momentum you've already built on the drive so far.
That will bring up second down.
Go!
Washington pitching it out. That will bring up first down. First and 10. He takes the ball. Second down. 10th play of the drive for the away team. And he's in for the score.
Put 6 on the board for them. The defense seemed ready for it, but the offense just wouldn't be denied.
The kick is up. And it's good. The away team widens the gap a bit with that score, 38-7.
They just keep pouring it on, Dave. But that's the competitiveness of this league. You can't let off the throttle. The home team needs to execute on this drive if they want to start eating away at that lead they've let the other team build up on them.
Number 2 takes the handoff. That gets us to second down. There is a flag on the play. The away team accepts the penalty.
The QB is having a little chat with his lineman after that.
Steps into the pocket. Sets his feet and throws across the first down line. Third down. Fourth play of the drive for the home team.
Go.
Makes the throw. And that's enough for a first down. First down. The pass falls harmlessly to the ground. Second down. Steps into the pocket. Throws a pass out past the first down marker.
These catches in traffic are so hard to complete because as a receiver, you know you're going to get popped hard.
He steps back to pass. And they can't connect. Incomplete.
This is exactly why third and long is so hard to convert. It takes time for the receivers to get to the first down marker, and by then, the QB is under pressure and forced to make a difficult throw.
The pass falls harmlessly to the ground. The home team can't convert. That will be a turnover on down.
It will be interesting to see if the offense can do anything on this drive following.
It's a fumble. Tackled.
A lot of fumbles like that one are preventable. All these players are taught how to protect the football when they run. As an offense, the best way to show appreciation to the defense for forcing a turnover is to go drive down the field and turn it into a score.
The tackle is made by Stanley.
Back-to-back first downs really has an impact on the crowd, too.
Number 6, back to pass, grabbed out of the air. The home team will operate from the gun.
Go.
Tosses the ball to the middle of the end zone. He can't bring it in. Second and goal for the home team.
Go!
Drops back into the pocket. It's caught for the score.
Put six on the board for them. The defense seemed ready for it, but the offense just wouldn't be denied.
Number three, on the kick. It's good. The home team eats away at the lead a bit. 38-14.
The away team needs to be careful on offense here. A turnover could really spark the rest of this comeback.
Catches the kickoff. And he's brought down after a return of 18.
It's going to take multiple possessions for the defense to get back into this game. I'm expecting a lot of runs on this drive to keep the clock moving.
He makes the handoff. Tackled quickly up near the 20. That brings up second down. He makes the handoff. The home team will call their first timeout here. Third down.
Go!
Washington pitching it out. The home team calls their second timeout. That brings up fourth down.
That's a smart play call. You were in a bad position on third down. Take a few yards and live to fight another day.
The return man catches the punt.
The home team needs to get something going on this drive.
He drops back, throws the ball. Incomplete pass. He drops back. He sets up and throws along the sideline. The home team calls their last timeout. That'll give them a fresh set of downs. He makes the throw. And he stopped at the 25-yard line. Good enough for a first down. Number six, looking to pass, and they can't connect. Incomplete. Fifth play of the drive for the home team. Number six, looking to pass. There's a penalty marker on the field, and it's off. Let's see what the call on the field is. The home team accepts the penalty.
Defensive holding is like pass interference, but it occurs before the ball is thrown.
Number six, looking to pass. It's caught for the score.
Glover saw a gap in the coverage and made a break straight for the end zone.
The kick is made. And it's good. The home team closes the gap a bit. 38-21.
The away team needs to get a quick score here to shut this comeback down.
Makes the return up to the 47, and the receiving team will hold on to the ball.
The away team needs to play it smart here. They're in control of this game and need to focus on not making mistakes.
Second down. That gets us to third down. Okay, Mike. Well, we've waited all game. Let's hear who the stud of the game is.
We had a lot of great competitors today, but the one that stood out the most to me was for the away team. This guy wouldn't be denied all day.